here we go across Bolt Mountain. Some people call it Little Bolt, but this is the way home. It used to be the larger mountain. It was referred to by us locals as 99, because this was Bolt Mountain long, long time ago. That used to be a grocery store many moons ago. A little place to stop as you're coming up to here. Nice little place there. We got the beautiful woods. There's a little place. Chris K could move there, he'd like it. Little fixer upper. I like this place. Sign that proves truth in advertising. You slow down to look for it. Here we go. Slippery when wet, as it has proven by being way down there. As you can see, we have low shoulders, or no shoulders. Fifteen years ago, there weren't even any guardrails on this road. See, drop right off. This road is so much fun in the winter because the sun doesn't hit this side of the mountain. This was the first paved road in this area because it was leading to Glen Rogers mining, which was at one point a major operation. There's an old road on the other side of the hill of this, well, across the holler, I guess you'd say. And that's where the road was supposed to go. But someone messed up and they put it here, on this side. And this side gets zero sun. So I guess I won't get a ticket for being operating a camera. Trust me, people do a lot worse than this. And I am watching the road. And I'm talking to myself, but pretend I'm talking to y'all. Or you, whichever the case may be. Or just me, if I'm the only one watching. Another mile and a half, and we're gonna be there. And that guy, he's still following me. Oh, he couldn't go to Glen Rogers. No. He gotta go where I'm going. Car, car. This is Route 1, Wyoming County Route 1. Also known as Ravencliff Road. Depending on which map you're looking at, Google or Droogle or Boogle. I don't think TomTom has a say in it. Folks, you can only carry a conversation with yourself for so long, and there's not really much here for me to be talking about. As you can see, we do have a paved road, trees, sky, some dwelling places, and those are the points of interest. Especially if it's your house, you're very interested in. church that's been there for many years, Pine Grove. Mom's buried over there and all kinds of family members. And at one time there was a little medical clinic up here, but it's now gone. And this is where you turn up this wonderful paved road. As you can see, it's just awesome. I mean, cool. And I take into account the idiot factor when I'm going around these curves, these blind curves. Because after they put a little hard top on here, some of these people felt it. Well, gee, we got four-lane highway. We can drive real fast. No, it don't work real good. Now, at one time, I owned that house. But that was many years ago. Now, this is going up to my house. No one claims to own this road. Not the state, not the county. So that means they won't fix it. But it's a public access road. See, you can tell I got class, because here is my little place of dwelling. Well, I'll catch up with y'all later. In the meantime, just look at the vista.